and welcome to GRHS News. My name is Devin Salazar, and my co-host is Grayson McNamara. Now let's get to the news.
In sports this past week, the boys' golf team defeated COFA with Trent Kurvowski winning the match, and Martinez of the girls' team was also a winner. Our football team will host Brawley tonight at 7 p.m. for our first home game of the season. Student Council will also be announcing the homecoming theme and halftime in the game. Hope to see you there. Want to be more involved in campus life? Gila Ridge High School offers over 30 clubs for students to participate in. Come and be a part of the culture here at Gila Ridge High School and have the most of your high school experience. Please see the activities office for more information.
Our seniors celebrated the first senior sunrise this morning. A majority of the seniors arrived at 6:10 on the football field and enjoyed watching the sunrise, making memories with the rest of their class. Be sure to tune in to the Student Council Instagram page for upcoming news and special events for our class of 2023.
Do you have what it takes to become a challenger? Join our Read Across the Universe Challenge. The top scorers get awesome prizes at the end of the program. It's not too late to compete. Plus, you get small prizes every time you get a point for the review. Prizes include first place $50 to Barnes & Noble, second place is $40, and third place is $30.
Come join the toughest sport on campus. All shapes and sizes are welcome. Wrestling preseason starts from 6:30 to 7:30 p.m. Just make sure you are registered on registermyathlete.com.
Stop by our guidance office for more information on Upward Bound. This program will transform the lives of first-generation and or low-income students through educational opportunities which enable the achievement of a future post-secondary degree.
As fall sports begin to slow down, this is a great time to prepare for the winter sports season. Sports played during the winter include boys and girls basketball, soccer, and wrestling. All students must be cleared through the athletics office. See our school information website for more information.
Reminder, the library will be closed on Wednesdays and Fridays during first lunch. There will be an AVID class utilizing the time.
Now let's take a look at this week's videos. That's all the time we have for today. Thanks for watching. I'm Devin Salazar.
And I'm Grayson McNamara. And remember, it's always a great day to be a Hawk.